foil back there. Bacon. And I rubbed it. It's rubbed bacon. Smells delicious. And on the stove inside, I've got homemade ham glaze simmering. And I got some homemade barbecue sauce. A little vinegary barbecue sauce with bit of booze in it. Applewood. Yep. Good country America. Hey guys, Drunk Dad Home Alone here. Just wanted to share with you guys what I just finished cooking. Family. Been going at it all day. We've got a nice bit of corn on the cob here on the smoker. We've got some 2 pounds of thick cut bacon and dry rub. Beer can, chicken, rubbed and barbecued. Got some baked beans back there with all kinds of good additives. We have our twice smoked ham, homemade brown sugar, honey, and rum glaze. We got all these pieces. Kielbasa there. But anyone who barbecues or uses a smoker or whatever it is, you know how taxing it is physically. So I'm gonna celebrate. Got my ale horn, my trusty 30-ounce ale horn, and I've got a nice chocolate milk stout here that I brewed myself. It's been conditioning for 2 weeks. I tried one this morning at 5:30 a.m. actually, and it was delicious. Tell me that wasn't carbonated. Now that's a beer. I know it's the middle of the week for most of you guys, but this COVID-19 bullcrap's got me working weekends. So I have Tuesdays and Wednesdays off. So I'm gonna say happy weekend. Skål. Very good. Now it's time to eat. I hope Alex is hungry.